amazing. Thank you so much for this incredible reception. For showing up early as well. Just for a little present as well, we've been on the road now for about a year. And for those Script fans, the hardcore Script fans, we're just about to drop our fourth album, No Sound Without Silence. It's out on September 14th. Would you guys mind if we played the first single from the new album? Excellent. Please note if you sing along. The song is called Superheroes. This is about superheroes learning to fly. You can all relate to this. Start playing some new stuff, you know? You don't want to lose the vibe, but you guys showed us we did. Thank you so much for that amazing response. So that was that. That's our brand new single. I love this next song. I'd like to take you back to our very first album. And the song that really changed everything for us. We we were like three really broke ass musicians living in Dublin, and we didn't have anything, nothing in our pockets, and we were kind of thinking, you know what, how can we win a girl back if we don't have any money? Because that's what it seems like these days. This is just what it seems like. So we said, fuck it, let's write a song about it. So we wrote a song about going back to the corner where I first met my girlfriend. This is the song we wrote, it's called The Man Who Can't Be Moved. Would you guys